Knowing everything. You know, we all say teachers are know-it-all kind of category. So he got a butterfly and he took it. He said, simple thing. I'm going to show before the teacher and ask her, teacher, is it dead or alive? Depending upon the question, I'll meddle the butterfly. I'll do whatever I want to prove that you don't know anything. So she took the appointment from the teacher, went to the teacher, wished her, and he said, my dear teacher, I have a nice butterfly in my hand. Tell me it's dead or alive. He already planned, if the teacher says it's dead, he's going to slowly open that hand and make it fly. Suppose the teacher says it's alive, I'm going to squeeze it and make it die to prove her wrong. Okay, that was the plan. So when the boy took the butterfly, went near the teacher, teacher, I have a butterfly, it's dead or alive? The teacher, of course, all the teachers I interacted in this workshop also know it all teachers. You know what makes me say, like the teacher who said, beta, it's in your hand. Meaning, to make it die or fly, it's in your hand.
Quite satisfactory about your role in the last plastic year. I just appeal to you, you just improve only one. This one is my slogan. He has promised, so far he has completed 4. He will not only do 6, definitely he will surpass the target. That is how every year the mantle has to be taken. Now you are 30. The 30 should become 300. 300 should become 3000. What is not possible, tell me? Is it impossible to carry the good impression of what expected from the Lions International? But at the same point, we have a limitation. Because you know the attitude of the children. We can't expect them to be 100% at par with our own ideology. But as Lord Krishna says, whatever you do, don't expect that it will happen as per your expectation. It is really as a part of our karma, as a part of our role, as a part of our responsibility. Then definitely, a day after, the results are coming. That is a cycle. That is where our role has to be profusely developed. So dear friends, I now appeal to all teachers. Till this moment, you are students. But now, you have been given the certificate, so your student role is over. Now you are teachers, you have a greater role to play. From this minute onwards, you design your own action plan. It's not exactly what is being stipulated by Lions International. You have your own plan of action, because all the students are not alike, all the schools are not alike. You have your own flexibility, you have your own comfortability. Accordingly, you devise your own style of life. They are the people who have spent their valuable time by identifying the teachers, bringing them, motivating the school principals and deputing. And Vijay, yeah, where is Vijay Sarathi? Yeah, Vijay Sarathi, he is our regional secretary. On the efforts of these people, then only the program of this would be successful. Now, it would be, yeah, the wonderful person who is having 12 clubs under his jurisdiction, always motivating to participate in such wonderful activities. Congratulations, Lenchuba Srinivas Garu. Last but not the least, the wonderful person, Seth, who is none other than a quest Seth. Well, thank you very much, Seth Garu, for sparing your valuable time. ఇంకా పోగాల వారి గురించి మీరు చూశారు, మీరు చెప్పాల్సిన అవసరం లేదు. ఎందుకంటే వారికి ఉన్న భాషా ప్రావీణ్యత మాకు లేనందుకు బాధపడుతూనే వారు మా మట్టిలో ఉన్నారు గర్వపడుతూ, వి రియల్లీ ఫీల్ ప్రౌడ్ ఆఫ్ యూ సార్ ఫర్ ఎంకరేజింగ్ ద బెస్ట్ నాట్ ఓన్లీ ఇన్ అవర్ డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ ఫర్ ద ఎంటైర్ తెలంగాణ. సో రేవతి గారు, డెఫినెట్లీ అండి, అవర్ మెంటల్ విల్ బి కంటిన్యూడ్ ఇన్ ద నెక్స్ట్ ఇయర్ అండ్ ద స్టేబుల్షిప్ ఆఫ్ కృష్ణమూర్తి గారు. Because he has got an enough helping hand, not only his daughter, she is our product. So definitely, I congratulate all those who have taken a part. And you have a person here, Venkatnarayan Reddy Garu. He has kind enough to contribute liberally to the success of this wonderful program. So all worked like a team. which has made this wonderful event more successful. Before I conclude, I respect your time. I wish you all the best. Thank you once again. Long live Lensa. Thank you.
A 3-day workshop for the teachers of 4 different schools from Hyderabad. And this is a workshop to train them in life skills and all the life skills required for children between 10 to 14 year old. And this program mainly focuses on 15 life skills, starting from communication, relationship, cognitive development, and getting along with others, doing service, and 9 values, all the traditional 9 values, self-discipline, honesty, doing service, courage, kind of 9 values are also emphasized in this program. The teachers are trained and given 7 books to go through, and some practice is also given in the training to teach children all the 45 lessons when they go back. So this is a program, an international program, being Indianized, Asianized, and we are all having an Indian curriculum to take the life skills to Indian children. And teachers enjoyed the 3-day workshop and they have committed to take this program to our children.
Lions Club International Warren. బాల్య దశలో నుంచే విద్యార్థులకు బాధ్యతాయుతమైనటువంటి పౌరులు గారికి చేయడంతో లయన్స్ క్వెస్ట్ ప్రోగ్రామ్ అనేది ఇంట్రడ్యూస్ చేయడం జరిగింది. దానిలో భాగంగానే మా డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ 320C నుండి ఇలాగా 4వ వర్క్షాప్ ఈరోజు క్రియేట్ చేసుకోవడం జరిగింది. 30 మంది టీచర్స్కి ప్రతి బ్యాచ్కి ట్రైనింగ్ ఇవ్వడం ద్వారా వాళ్ళ వాళ్ళ స్కూల్స్లో వందలాది మంది విద్యార్థుల్ని ప్రాథమిక దశ నుంచే కూడా వాళ్ళని బాధ్యతాయుతమైన పౌరులుగా తీర్చడానికి కావాల్సినటువంటి ఫౌండేషన్ ఇవ్వడం ద్వారా ఈ లైన్స్ క్వెస్ట్ అనేది మా లైన్స్ ఇంట్రడ్యూస్ చేయడం జరిగింది. దానిలో భాగంగా మా క్వెస్ట్ కోఆర్డినేటర్ సత్యారెడ్డి గారి ఆధ్వర్యంలో ఇప్పటికి 4 క్వెస్ట్ ప్రోగ్రామ్స్ మా డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ కంప్లీట్ అయింది. మరొక 4 ప్రోగ్రామ్స్ ఈ సంవత్సరం చేయడానికి సమయంతో అయ్యాము. దీని ద్వారా అనేక వేలాది మంది విద్యార్థులు వాళ్ళ భవిష్యత్తుని దేశానికి ఉపయోగపడే రీతిలో కావలసిన విధంగా తర్ఫీర్ని ఇవ్వడానికి, ఈ టీచర్స్కి మేము ప్రాథమిక స్థాయిలో ఇచ్చే తర్ఫీర్ వాళ్ళ స్కూల్స్లో ఇంప్లిమెంట్ చేయడానికి ఉపయోగపడుతుంది భావిస్తూ, దీని నిమిత్తం మా లయన్స్ క్లబ్ ఇంటర్నేషనల్ ఫౌండేషన్ లక్షలాది కోట్లాది రూపాయలు ఖర్చు పెట్టిన దాన్ని సద్వినియోగం చేసుకోవాల్సిందిగా ఈ టీచర్స్ ద్వారా తల్లిదండ్రులకి ఇచ్చేసినటువంటి సూచన. ఈ పిల్లల్ని ఈ టీచర్స్ ఇచ్చే సూచనల్ని ఇంటి దగ్గర కూడా మీరు వారిని పరిశీలించి తగిన జాగ్రత్తలు తీసుకున్నట్టయితే ఏ రకమైనటువంటి చెడు అలవాట్లకి పోకుండా మంచి బాధ్యత గల పౌరులుగా రేపటి సిటిజన్స్గా కెన్ ఎక్స్పెక్ట్ దెమ్ టు బి ఫంక్షనింగ్ విత్ ది హెల్ప్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ లైన్స్ క్లబ్. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
Hello everyone, my name is Sezira Joseph and we all represent Oak Valley International School, Kapra. It was such a joy to be among the training workshop conducted for Skill for Adolescents by the Lions Quest, and I think it was an incredible training program. I think it has built us, you know, it has given us a new thought to bring right teaching for the ones who are adolescents. It's a challenging role, and I think we can equip all the things taught to us by our trainers here. I think it's a fantastic work and we wish to impart the knowledge received to us by the Lions Quest. Thanks to the trainers too. God bless you.
Well, we have Abdipika, we have learned many things and we have learned many ways how to deal with adolescent children and how to impart or inculcate different values and different aspects in their lives to lead them in the right direction and not to get deviated or discouraged in their adolescent development.
यहाँ कार्यक्रम अध्यापकों के लिए बहुत महत्वपूर्ण योगदान है. सभी अध्यापक ने एक कार्यक्रम में भाग लेने के कारण से छात्रों के विकास में और
तो
छात्रों के संपूर्ण विकास में तो महत्वपूर्ण योगदान देगा. तो इसलिए इस कार्यक्रम सभी को मैं धन्यवाद करना चाहता. धन्यवाद.
It's a wonderful program which we have been so far in the life of our adolescent period, and we feel very glad to have this class.
Biryani Zone, the family restaurant now at Easy Hill Crossroads. Our specialties: biryani, kebabs, Mughlai, Indian, Chinese and tandoori. Mavata dining, home delivery, takeaway, outdoor catering sadupayam kaladu. Madras, Surya Orthopedic Hospital prakana, Easy Hill Crossroads Mariyu, Chakrapuram Crossroads Kushaiguda.